That boost was insane. Clear the mobs, it's pretty easy, man. Poison here. A lot of poison. Physical resistance, fire resistance, poison resistance. 100, 100, oh. Plus 4 static charge generated per second. That's not bad. Give me the shards, I need all of them. Wow, a lot of idols. Pick all of them. And a lot of rings. Minion, fuck these minions, man. Where the hell is... Oh, I need to go back. No, let's focus on the main quest now. Hmm. Let's go back here. Yeah. Don't tell me the game's starting again to make problem with this loading. ...18% chance to shock. That can be good for me. Retention, cold damage, minions, poison on hit, dodge, chance to shock, 18 chance to shock. I need these resistances. I really need that resistances. I don't have where to put this one. Even the physical resistance I need. Poison, necrotic. I need both. Fuck me. Mana and cold? No. Add this poison and... void. Last one to Glacier. I dismantle this. Maybe something good for me.
pretty safe, probably.
Hello.
Stay safe.
Believe the sort of one I no, don't you worry about me. I'll be fine.
I support they're a group. There's a draw. Unfortunately, they are. I am now. They're no better than Nagasa. Citizens are trapped between two evils.
Mm-hmm. Let's go to the dry river. To clear, it's easy with my build. The problem with my build is with bosses. But I need gear. I have a very bad gear. Need upgrades. Amulet and rings are good. Good to sell. Level up, boys. Man, not better than what I have. Are you kidding me? I don't need entrance. What is that? Oh. Minion, okay. Throwing now. Thank you. More shock chance. Lightning damage. Give me the loot. Poor guy. 153. What is that? Endurance. I don't need endurance. Wait a second. 15 war. On potion use, spare 10 intelligence. Cold damage. Nah. Maybe. Hmm. 28% poison resistance. Hello, Alfie. I lost some void resistance. Yeah, I lost some void and some lightning damage. 535, 169. And I lost some mana as well. Not a big deal. Not a big deal, but sacrifice damage. That's not good to sacrifice damage. Fuck is this guy? It's Aladdin.
Thank you for the assist there.
I could anytime.
Perhaps. Well, you. I can't complain about that offer. You ready to head out then?
Yeah, let's go.
The Scalebane were never meant to be common thugs. The Scalebane use these to stage ambushes on people and trader caravans. Makes me sick to see them exploit our people like this.
I think I press the portal by mistake. Sorry, my friend. Gold, 100, that's good. We are featured in this. What's here?
Tombs supposedly hold untold levels of life.
What the hell is here? Welcome, Binxers.
Fools. Fools.
Hmm.
I'd love to clear them out at some point, but we've got far too much to do right now.
Lightning damage element. Oh, wait. Wait. Elemental damage, lightning damage. Melee. Why melee? Oh, wait, it's one more. Wait, I expect to find a treasure here. A better treasure. Nothing. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Man, I want just to loot the fucking gold. Unique Falcon first. Oh man. Plus 2 to Falconry, plus 3 to Cinder Strike. I think this is very good for a Falconer.
A man of many pockets.
I am a man of many pockets. Give me this 100. Oh. Wait. Chance to cast fire aura when hit. Hello, battle. No. Critical strike, lightning damage. Lightning damage, elemental damage. Jiggy, hello to Jiggy. Give me the shards. Shit boots, shit weapon. Lightning damage. Ah, amazing. Minion. Good, Jiggy. Thanks for asking, bro. Grinding in Last Epoch. Grinding in Last Epoch. I cannot do that. Okay.
Too long have we all been bound by the chains of fate. I will shatter them. Along with who would seek to bind me, freedom will be our future. My future, at any cost.
Okay. If you say.
Can I help you?
Yes.
Stay safe, traveler.
Wait.
Can I help you?
Yes, you can help me.
Can I help you?
Yes, of course. Take all this, please. I don't know about this belt. I don't know, man. Oh, no. Fuck. Man, I cannot find something useful for me. Honestly. That's interesting. Let's clear this sash.
Can I help you? You're safe, traveler.
No one is the could be. The temple is closed. Leave.
Was it just me, or if you? I am not sure if we can trust this friend of yours, but I trust you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I overheard your conversation. They're corrupt. It's wet, but perhaps. And hey, if you're looking for a little detour before you dispose of the guild, fancy a little extra. Now, as I. His. Bring me his head, of course. I'll be around here when the job's done.
Hmm? Farewell.
Let's go to the Oasis Hunt. I suppose he's there. The Oasis? No, it's not the Oasis here. Where I am? Where the hell I am?
Before we go in further, you will find both the bazaar and the observatory nearby. Keep in mind, picking one ally is the same as shunning another. While you're allied with one, you won't be accepted into the other until you break those
Okay,
ties.
I unlocked the traveler, guys. I finally unlocked the faction guild. The bazaar.
Welcome to the, I'm not, but look at a ditty. If you think of, you'll, what do you say? Ready to grab the wheel? With our help, you can buy and sell gear from travelers all across Eterra. You'll become rich beyond your wildest.
Okay, you gain favor when slaying enemy or completing quests. Favor can be spent in the bazaar to gain reputation, which is an experience with a faction. A small amount of reputation is also gained when slaying enemy or completing quests. Good. You gain ranks with the merchant guild, unlocking the full potential of the bazaar. Each rank allows you to buy and sell increasingly powerful items. Good. You can sell all items, and you can buy normal, magic, and rare item in the bazaar. Okay, that's good.
Our esteemed guest here to show there are at each now that you return to me once you have visited a store, and I will assist you with any further questions, or help you view your stall and set
blessed idols of Eterra.
Oh, so everything in the game have a vendor. Okay. I cannot buy any Eidol because I need rank 4. Okay.
Let nature's wisdom. Welcome back. Do you wish to open your store and sell something?
Honestly, I don't.
On your journey.
Be blessed by
even
the
a thief still needs a goal.
Afterlife.
Idols and magics full of travels.
Mage idol.
Gain wisdom.
37% increased lightning damage. Double if you have over 200 maximum mana. 17 health. Oh man, this is very good. This is for me. This is for me. I really need rank 4.
Let nature's wisdom guide you.
Need something? If you want more information, Cooper over there should be happy to help you.
This is a gambler. Okay. Two-handed weapon.
Protect your heart.
Helmet.
World out there. How's your helmet?
Rank 7, man. Are you kidding me? What the hell I can buy at level 1? You can sell all items and you can buy normal, magic and rare.
How's your head, traveler?
Normal, this is rare. Oh, I don't have, what is that, favor? Yeah, man, let's get, okay. The good thing is I unlock the fucking vendor. That's a good point. I unlock the bazaar. Hello, Chim. I need to farm reputation now. And to gain favor. Chim, how are you, Chim? Okay, where the hell is the oasis? Where I'm going? Are you kidding me? Okay. These guys hit pretty damn hard. Pretty damn hard. Now. Hmm, 143. Good to sell. Spill damage still in a hell of a generation. Give me the shards. Necrotic resistance. That can be useful. Hey, can I kill the pigs? Amulet. Necrotic damage. You're dead. Lightning damage. Go to shatter.
You can't best me!
Not a chest. How dare you? Man, wait a second, I still need to do the side quest here. Fuck. And I need to come back. Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell is this side quest, man? I need all this way to come back. Yeah, your poison. Full damage. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh. Freeze rate, why? But this 53 lightning damage. Thirty-six percent freeze rate multiplier and runs. No, I don't need fucking dexterity. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh, minion health. Strength, man. No way. No fucking way. Fuck that. Fuck. It's broken. Okay. Let's continue. Very unlucky today. Very, very unlucky. Nothing good, man. I played a few hours today and I didn't make any upgrade. Nothing good for me. Let me upgrade. Let me upgrade lightning blast.
Thank you.
Teleport. We can have two more. But will be only 9 seconds, not 10. No. Cool. That guy was hard. Man.
What brings you here?
Whoa. Okay. What are you selling, my friend?
What brings you here?
You have something good for me? Critical strike chance 58, only 16 forging potential. 14. Nothing good for me, bro. Nothing.
Farewell.
Farewell. What the fuck is this shit?
Shoot.
Man, I opened the fucking portal by me. By mistake. Holy moly, man. Shit. Very fast, that shit. Because I opened the portal, I can use it.
With your business in the temple, I may, despite all that, I win all right once after that. Oh, come on, where's that fighting spirit? It's going to work. It's not like you've got any other options.
How do I go to that oasis?
Can I help you? Stay safe, traveler.
No. Why category 2? No, man. You can have 2 for... Oh, wait a second. Cannot have more sash on this category. I don't want another category now. Okay, let's make this sash 2. Oh, I have some items here. Cast speed, damage over time, I don't need. Fire damage. This! I will try to upgrade this. Mana regeneration, light resistance, I don't need that. Cooldown recovery. I have a shit ring, man. This one. Maybe I can make one of these three for me. Ah, shit. Void, maybe for a void resistance. Let's see. Which one is better? The highest force potential. 22-27, this one. Lightning damage, 48. Man, I don't think can be better than what I have. I still don't think can be better. You know, I still can upgrade this one. I still can upgrade some chance. Hey, Chucky. Why cannot... Man, I think I'll use that Rune of Ascendance. What I got? Minion damage. Come on, game. Why are you doing that to me? Man, what a shit day. What a shit fucking day. Man, I made a very good amulet. 25% mana regeneration, 50% spell damage. But have that shit lightning resistance, I don't need. But the best is the void resistance. How's the void resistance now? 45. Look at the lightning and fire, oh my god.
Okay, safe traveler.
Okay, a small upgrade. Go again to that place. This is the way to Oasis. Heck. Oh, where I need to go to Imperial Era? Oh, Monolith, I think. No. Hmm. The bazaar. Oh, the wasp is here. Leave me alone. Lightning damage. Dogs. Go away from me. Give me the idol. Chance to suck on hit, that's good. Elemental damage, good. A relic, please be for me. 2% of elemental damage leech as held. 21% chance to chill, shock, and ignite on hit with elemental skill. Increase chill, shock, and ignite duration. Man, that looks fucking good. Let's try it. I really need more health. That's my problem now. I need more health. Dog. Poor dog. Lightning damage. Feel lightning damage.
Fools. Fools.
Fools. Fools.
Good day, traveler.
Crystal mines. Don't have mana. Oh, a unique. Oh. Man, I think I will upgrade that shit. Hey, Nakti, my man. How are you, bro? Of course. Again, a unique and not for me. Of course, it's not for me. Experimental outcut boost of regrowth. You are not in Last Epoch. Don't tell me you don't play Last Epoch. Everyone play Last Epoch. Everyone playing Last Epoch, bro. Man. That 43 poison resistance is tempting. Oh, you are working right now. Not bad. But look at that, only 19 build damage. Only 14 forging potential? No. I don't use my shard on this shit. You are working now, but you played, I suppose, Last Epoch. Of shards, that's amazing. I have a huge elemental resistance. He's good. Oh, you are on Helldivers. Okay. I skipped Helldivers. I didn't play it. Are you kidding me? It's a great game, I know, because I saw a lot of people playing, but I'm sure I'm not missed. This is why I skip. I prefer to... I'm not on a bad position with money, you know, and I need to skip the money sometimes from games. I chose to buy a Banisher, you know, Ghost of the New Eden, instead of Helldivers. What's the option? This one or this one? No money for both. So I chose Banisher. You know, Banisher is, you know, my kind of game. It's a RPG, classic RPG. It's more RPG than Helldivers. Helldivers is mostly a shooter. One-handed sword. Are you kidding me? I don't need one-handed sword game. Humming B. Melee attack speed 21%. Unique gladius. Plus 10 melee damage. 4% movement speed. Ward on melee hit. Ace for 2 seconds. Elemental attack deal 1% increased damage per 200 ward. I don't think it's a huge weapon. Honestly. I need to go back in the wasses. Are you kidding me? Who the hell to go there?
If we tried Let's go thin their numbers a bit, shall we?
Let's go. Let me check the loot game. Hard. Oh man. Kill them all. Boss time. You didn't get time for the special ability.
Steer Talon towards the temple, and she should take care of the rest for us.
What is here? Hey, Mystic, how are you, my man?
It looks like the Ospreys weren't a fan of us borrowing their.
Oh, man.
Get ready for a fight.
Oh, my God. Wow!
We're hit! Grab onto something!
What happened? I'm good, thanks for asking. Grinding in Last Epoch.
I look forward to seeing you after your chat with Majessa. You'll be one step closer to your goals, and I'll be about 20 steps closer to my own.
Save me, goddess! You are
I need the. Oh, I need this. The temple rooftop. Let's go in Oasis to complete that quest. Graphic is a huge improvement from early access, agree, and the game is amazing, man. It's good. Very good.
Good day, traveler. Farewell.
Farewell. Where is this? Oh, this is on Monolith. Monolith. I have one more side quest here to deliver.